He's playing an invisible guitar.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
Okay, well, can you go up to the Great Fairy now, please?
Oh, wow, spoilers.
Oh, whoops.
You fucking... I can't believe you.
Go to the Great Fairy now.
Oops. I'm like, you're not going to tell him it's the Great Fairy. where are you going? Not to the Great Fairy, obviously!
You want me to go on top of this thing?
No, I didn't.
What do you want me to do?
There was a ramp! Next to the shrine.
Oh my god. You should go up the hill.
That was a hill.
Oh. And so was the one he was climbing.
True.
So.
And actually, that was a mountain.
Maybe you should have been a little bit more specific.
Yeah, god.
Silly.
Wow,
but...
he actually said specific, right?
Yeah, I did. Duh.
Specific.
Is there anything else to do in this forest besides that?
Ooh! Oh.
Blue! Oh. So steamy.
What the?
That's probably for the ball she has in her room. Know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
That she won't let you have for whatever reason?
Mm-hmm.
This is sacred.
Nice sound.
I actually had an idea. Maybe you could, like, read that lady's diary and, like, I don't know, get to know something about her so she would let you have the ball. I don't know.
All right, so where's the Great Fairy?
Over there.
Over here?
Yep. Just keep going. You'll know exactly what it looks like.
Will he?
It's so obvious.
Is it?
I don't know.
Is it? Is it? Is, that's obviously not it. That's something that'll kill you. Don't go near it, you'll die. That's actually Ganon in disguise.
Get it! Kill it! With your hoe! Caleb, do you really not know where the fairies are?
I just hadn't seen any. F off. It's hard to catch them.
You stealth.
You're not a stealth.
Boy!
Oh, sweet boy. Please, listen to my story.
I'll pass.
Gortera. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result of my power has abandoned me, I'm nearly powerless now, and I beg your help. I need rupees to help. All I need is 100. Once my power is restored, you have $3.
Can I have the $3, please? Here you go.
What's this? You have $3. How tragic.
Why'd you make me come up here?
To show you where it is.
Idiot boy. Idiot boy.
You want it. You need it.
And I'll be always marked in the map.
So what do you want to do now?
Play tag?
Sure.
Play tag with himself?
Tiger.
Where are you going?
Ha, the tree's it.
I'm lonely. The tree can't tag me back. Trees can't be friends.
Where are you going? What you gonna do, Joseph?
I wanna look for a shrine. Ooh. One more shrine so I get a stamina thing.
Okay.
Look for towers, which makes you help look for shrines.
Oh my god, aren't you correct? Hey, look, Hyrule Castle. Let's go to Hyrule Castle.
Yep.
Alright.
Let's end the playthrough.
Alright guys, thank you guys so much. We're just going to go ahead and skip to Hyrule Castle, so we're going to see you guys there.
Yep.
Hey guys, we're back. Switch our minds. Because I'm actually not going to do that.
I definitely, like, since there's no post-game, I definitely want to do, I definitely want to do a second playthrough of this, of just, like, going straight to the castle.
I mean, that's what I did. I just went straight to the castle of mine. But I didn't actually do that. I just went there for the weapons and stuff.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Can you make that?
I won't make it over there, but...
You can drop it. Wait, is there a shrine nearby?
Shut up.
What?
I don't know if you can make it across that lake, because it costs stamina to get there.
I hear a Korok. Where is that fella?
Sword.
Probably...
Where is this man? Where is my son?
Where is my son?
He's like right over here. So.
Right there! Get him! Get him!
I've never seen him do that before. I have to examine that light. Please, come here.
Where's my son?
Stop.
Where'd Dia go?
Dia?
Wow, a wooden bow. Get him!
He intercepted him.
Look at his face. Yaha! Yaha! You found me!
Wow.
Bye!
Got him.
Yeah.
Cheese.
Let's see what we got.
Your inventory is full.
I like pitchforks and hoes.
I think you just like hoes.
Get rid of the sword. The sword's dumb.
It's kind of weird how all of the chests in here are just made of stone. I mean, there are some that are made of metal, but...
I'll use this, I guess.
The ones outside of temples are always stone.
Blink, blink.
Blink, blink.
Beyblade?
Like, let it rip, Beyblade?
Yeah, dude.
I remember those.
I don't think this is a wake I can, like water I can swim across, because it seems pretty shallow, buddy.
Yeah, idiot, man.
Okay, well, none of us knew that until you started walking across it like Jesus.
I did.
Well.
The Zalfos.
Get him! Get him! Mess him up!
Wow, you dispatched his self.
Nice.
I don't know. I'm wearing thin.
Well, stop wearing thin stuff. It can see everything.
I should have dodged sideways, because maybe I could do this.
Yeah, silly. Yeah, I hate these guys. They suck.
Give me your spear.
Lizzle.
Oh, sucks. Okay, well, I don't want it. It's 27. I have pitchforks I could do that. Well, maybe I actually don't have any pitchforks. So. Look at this.
I don't think I've actually been to this one.
Yeah, I could do it.
You're stupid then.
Do you ever feel like the shrines are a little, like, detached from the rest of the world?
What do you mean?
You got all these weird mechanisms inside of these shrines. Okay. And then it's just like, oh. All natural world out here.
Whoop, there it is.
Yeah.
Oop.
This one I actually had to leave because I didn't understand how to do it.
Wait,
I've been to this one. Never mind. I remember this.
I remember this is one of the shrines I accidentally threw, one of my good swords into. And I didn't know you could magnetize it. So then.
Yeah.
Is the magnet gonna be used for this one, or is the...
Well, maybe you'll find out.
Whoa,
the pink thing.
Yeah, I didn't know you could magnetize that.
Really?
Yeah, so I had to leave, and then I'm like, wait, you could have magnetized that thing at the bottom.
I mean, it was pink.
So is that just like fishies out?
Well...
Maybe.
If you want us to tell you, we could.
No. Caleb, you tutorial piece of shit.
That's why I said... you can do, like, the pad to get it closer to you.
I know. I just like doing it this way.
Okay.
That's the way I do it. I don't need your tutorialness again.
You don't need to be a bully. Because it's a metal thing.
Why do you guys hate me?
We don't, Caleb.
We just don't like you a lot.
That's what hate means.
Is it?
You're stupid. I hate you. You're stupid. I'm still hungry.
Really?
Yeah.
There's waffle sticks.
Yeah, but...
We're in the middle of recording, though.
Yeah, and we're recording, so I can't really have any waffle sticks. Thank you very much. What are you trying to... You can probably just jump in and get it.
Yes. What are you doing?
There we go, yeah. Gosh, kid, I'm trying to tell me what to do again. But how about how could I get... Unless.
Certainly one way to get
it. We're gonna make a little more platform because I actually throw it into the water by accident.
What are you looking at, Riley?
You and your sexy face.
Oh.
My very kissable face.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'd believe it.
Nice.
I'll get it later.
Actually,
I wasn't sure if I'd do it like that.
Wonder if you can do it this way.
Wow, I can't believe you're saying it's the wrong thing to do.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work that way.
Tink. Wow, can't believe you just attributed. I don't know. I was trying to make a global warming joke because you destroyed the ice, but...
Well, global warming's fake.
So says our outstanding leader, you know?
Oh, okay. I'm not...
So I need to get one ball. Why am I the leader? I only need to get one ball in there.
Mm-hmm.
So, I just lift up one of these things and put it in there? Like, use the bowl.
I don't know, maybe. I'm not gonna tell you the puzzle.
I'm just kidding. This sucks because you guys know about the game, so I can't, like, theorize with you guys.
You can theorize with us on the puzzles we haven't done.
What puzzles has Riley not done?
Apparently...
A lot, yeah. Actually.
Like, I've done a good many
I've only
of
done
them.
60 shrines. Is
plus that half? Yeah, that's actually half. And that's only like, heck, what am I gonna say? What am I trying to say? I don't know. If we didn't know about the shrines, then you would accuse me and him of like giving away the answers and stuff. Still. Yeah, you gotta get out of there.
Try to get it out of there. That's what I've been doing.
There you go.
Dar, she blows.
Woo! Fish up the other ball because I probably will need it. Yeah. That's if it's. Okay, that's it.
It's dead. It's dead and gone.
It died inside.
Come on. Where's.
What would you attribute this action to?
Bowling.
Riley? Bowling?
What do you mean?
Oh my god. I didn't get it at first.
You stupid bull thing.
Perhaps you should just march forward.
As there's more, so you didn't need to push it.
I mean, I just...
I hate my life. I hate my life. Oh my god, so...
Extended.
Look at that big old button.
Would do?
You know what? Where's the bull? Who needs to do it that way?
I like how this game makes it so you have to bring like components of the last puzzle into the next puzzle. It's pretty cool.
I feel like a lot of Zelda puzzles do that.
Like what?
Like. Say you need to hook shot from this area.
Oh!
and then...
I can't put it in there, so I'll
and then slow down time so you can shoot a target. Well, then, like, in the next room, you'd hook shot, and then shoot three targets progressively.
Well, I mean something that you don't really take with you. Like, you don't, you're not going to take this bowl through the whole game. Okay, you're going to take bombs through the whole game, but not like stasis
that. But, I don't know what I'll do, because I don't know if I can hit it or not.
Well, it was at the bottom before.
Yeah. So perhaps.
And you can't dive in this game, which is stupid.
Yeah, I don't really...
There was one time I killed, like, one of those harder enemies. Uh-huh. Like, the white enemies. The ones that have, like, stupid health.
Stupid health.
And they dropped, like, rare items. I'm like, okay, but they're in the water.
Uh-huh.
So they dropped, like, gemstones. I'm like, okay, I could just magnetize them up. Nope.
Yeah.
So they're just stuck at the bottom. I'm just like,
wait a second. Yeah, that's good. That works. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe this thing will do something for me.
Maybe
it's far off.
Yeah.
Or farther off.
Yeah, that's one of the things I don't like about this game, is that I don't really like the swimming.
Yeah.
Like, even the swimming, I didn't really enjoy the swimming that much in Twilight Princess, but it was okay. Got brain on the guy.
Really?
I just feel like things
they're trying to bring it on the guy, but it's not. It's like it's hard to aim with it. I am pulling with it. I was pulling with it before.
What are you doing?
Hugging him.
Okay. Can you get off me, you freak?
Hey, don't call me a freak.
Too bad.
Oh my god.
What?
Can I take this thing off without having it goosey poopy?
Try it.
What?
Ah!
It doesn't hurt to try. That's a no.
Well, think about it this way.
Second stasis, but I've...
Oh, I remember how I solved this puzzle.
Yeah. Did you do the thing first?
What do you mean?
Like, with the... Gotta move quick.
Ball!
Ball, please!
It's like
there's no ball in there.
Oh my god. I'm gonna give a bit.
Oh wow, I even look and I got it on there.
Yep. Joseph's a god?
I know.
Confirm?
Since when?
Aren't you just a big bully?
My name's not Orange.
I was even talking about anything but oranges.
You said orange shoes. And I said my name's not Oranges. It's not that funny. I don't know why you're laughing, Riley.
It was so dumb.
Yeah, that was a point. That's what makes it not funny. Stupid. There's no ball.
Yep.
You are correct.
Correct. You are the of.
The of. Okay.
Hey, yeah, you should like shut up. Can I just, like spill a bunch of puddles of water right here? Just put it... I wish you could...
I kind of like how these episodes... I mean, you know, these episodes are just kind of...
Do you need me to move something?
No. I'm just wondering what that is. The little tunnel down there is.
Where?
I think I can just... Like,
that's
little...
a shadow.
It's a shadow?
I mean, it's not really... But there is a tunnel, but you can't.
Okay.
You can't dive in this game, so.
Yeah.
What's the point?
Stupid.
I hated it how Wind Waker started the whole if you swim for long enough, you're gonna drown.
Yeah, that kind of sucked.
Mm-hmm. Gosh, Wind Waker is such a bad game. Just kidding. Triggered a bunch of Wind Waker fans.
Do you think we just resent it because it's our first series?
What do you mean, resent it?
Like, hate on it because it's the first series?
I don't hate Wind Waker.
Sounds like you hate Wind Waker.
That was just something I don't like about Wind Waker.
Joseph.
What's
you
up?
Said something you don't like about this
Try
game,
doing
so
that
then...
first.
Doing this. Oh, like, I could probably, like, put it up, like, put the ball up top.
Perhaps.
Oh, I never thought of that.
You didn't do it that way?
Honestly, what I did was I kept the bowl there, and then I went to the corner and grabbed one of the balls and just smacked it once it was in stasis. So then it launched into the cage.
Oh. Huh. I didn't think of doing that.
Hashtag me breaking the game.
Trying to get it out.
There we go. Let's see if I can get lucky. I can get lucky.
Yep.
That would be my luck, though, honestly.
Boing!
It wasn't just a shadow. Riley was fibbing.
I forgot.
Yeah, sure you did.
Can't believe you're so mean. Sorry.
Strats. What are you doing? I'm in the B button.
Okay.
No secret chests or anything here.
There is
normally
There's
always
a, chest.
A secret.
Wait.
There
wait,
is
wait,
always
wait,
a chest.
Look up. Look.
I
to
know
the
where
right.
the chest is.
Keep looking to the right. It's probably up there.
You know how the water lowered, and you went through a tunnel.
Yeah.
Maybe you should go into the first area. Not the bowl.
Not oh the bowl. God. I actually didn't get the secret one in here.
It's probably like something useless.
Yeah, just watch it be a like a really shitty spear.
Like a really crappy spear or a shovel. Not shovel.
Shovel.
Shield. Or like some clothing that sucks. Or like just a
There's
ore.
No clothing that sucks.
Shovels are obviously
like
a,
it's probably ore. So for long sword, never mind. The Zora prefers spears, swords. Yeah, who gives crap? I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm scared. Got you guys.
22.
Got him.
Got him. Looks like I get what.
Opponent's just like, ah.
He's not either. Your horse isn't magic.
But it's a penna. You big
oh my God,
dummy.
Such a long story.
How are you supposed to get out? Oh. I didn't see the ladder.
How are you supposed
Fuck
to
off.
Get out, Joseph? It's not like there's a ladder right there.
I thought you played through this game more than I have.
Beat you up.
Do it, you won't. No balls. Let's fight. Let's rumble.
Beating him up. Ow.
Yeah.
Ow, Joseph, stop.
I like my left hook right there. Got a mean left hook, bro.
Man, I love not having face cam.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So it's just us.
Oh my God.
Sound... It's just sound.
May the gods smile upon you.
So, do you think you could go like one heart challenge in this game?
How?
Oh, I guess you. Oh. You guys haven't run into that yet. Oops. There's a, I forget where it is, but there's this like little shrine you can visit that's like, oh, you can train your hearts. For stamina.
Oh, I have seen that. Yeah.
Alright, well, we'll do stuff after closing time.
Woo!
Sorry, I keep spoiling everything.
Oh my God, Caleb.